He hasn't had any really reaction of it all.
Almost 9.
Devin's actually over here. He's on his feet.
He's been almost 9.
Or over in the back. See, it's enough stuff to look at. There should be people who have Laura there, or at least you can put her on top of it.
Oh yeah, I can smell it. I know.
He stands up.
Look at that furry one.
Oh,
So I think I don't have to give a snack for that.
I'm big enough. I don't know. With the way he eats, he might be ready for one tonight. How much do you do?
3-4.
I always forget that he's in Victoria. It's frosty, so he doesn't really want to have Victoria. Victoria's has.
Oh, you have so much snow.
Ready to get any
around the area or just the heads?
Probably a little bit more.
Yes.
Yeah, cause like this is kind of really wet.
Just kind of exposed.
Does that
just the time for the walkabout.
Once you land over there, it should be erased.
It should be, yeah. Does he keep?
Yeah.
you pull them on that side?
Oh, I just straightened them up.
Oh, I wanted.
Yeah, that's fine. I thought he was still crooked from
No, like I gotta reach over the whole table.
Okay, let me see if I'm able to.
We're messing around.
Done with all of this?
Yeah.
So this one's got the four on it, so you can go ahead and just stick it in there. top. And then push it down till it starts to feed on its own. Yeah, let's put it out the bottom.
Clear it?
I think so.
Are we gonna blood work on him and see?
There's something there. We're gonna send it out.
Okay.
Did it take well?
Yeah. Actually, really good.
Can we make it bigger? Closer to me?
Bigger rolling table.
But then it's got it connected.
Maybe he got it. You can shave it area.
Yeah.
Shave?
How's it got?
So then you could pull that plate out of there and put it back in our tray.
I need more scrub.
Scrub? Are you done with x-ray then?
Yeah, I think so.
What about in here? So, one, like, you could take a bunch of slides and run it through one after the other, and they'll all just line up here. And then there's a little checkbox here, so if you want to rotate all of them to the program, you just make sure they're all selected, and then hit this button here that says Save All Marked Images. So then once, like, if you want to get rid of that off of there, you just hit X. Yeah, it's a really nice image compared to the other one.
Looks smooth.
Like, you can see all the
jump waves.
Is that what those ridges are?
No, it's the glossary for the teeth.
And then the light is that like the pulp? The darker in the middle? Yeah, so that's like the pulp. So what we'd be looking for is if one of these was like missing or if there's a big dark area, that would be the consistent view. And it has this and that and two. Yeah. I mean, this is what you, like, this is gum line, so you can only see this and all that is in the bone and everything. It looks like one of those little teeth is fractured on the bone.
Yeah.
Do you want slides or do you need that stuff? You just send it out.
Yeah.
Yes, that can be the infection out.
I don't want to like squeeze it and shoot a cast.
Yeah, it's one of them.
Squirt happening now.
Devin, can you switch channel 3?
Are you going to take another x-ray of his mouth after you drain it?
No.
You could go ahead and move the computer back over and plug that yellow Ethernet cable back in.
Can I close out the camera?
Yeah.
Interesting.
send?
No, it's just right there, important.
You missed it.
Cut it out.
It's like.
Danny, go ahead.
Got it.
Yeah, it's like.
I have that in one of the future kits.
There's a chance that you laid it all around it.
Yeah.
Angry tissue.
Pimple popper, what do we think it is?
I mean, just angry tissue all around it, I don't know, it didn't feel quite like a tumor.
So is it possible, yeah, cut that healed already, but it got infected underneath?
Maybe.
It's weird that you said never scratch or puncture or something.
Yeah, it could have healed.
And that it was so sudden, like you didn't stop eating or get weird or anything.
Yes.
Kevin, I'm ready to go. Well, I'm allergic to iodine, so I really don't want to get on me.
After the splash though.
I got like the biggest smile on my face right now. This is good footage.
I'm not sure everyone else will see that. Make sure the board is doing its skills. I should have got through six.
Awesome and warm. Is Frosty's being shot?
Wind's gone.
Yeah, it's much. Fast.
They got the ring out.
Could just get some cars and play them off a little.
Sterile or? Sterile or regular bows? I got both.
I could say, no, just regular. It's fine.
Yeah, that's fun.
I wish you could have the best one.
Yeah. I mean, the front side.
So, I don't know if they're gonna be asked to stay open, but it's better than the rest of them. So, I'm gonna get the most bad products, a little bit. That's what I was saying too. I just need to put a drain in them and have them wear a collar and. Responding. We're gonna culture it first anyway.
Right.
So.
Sorry. It's gonna be so pretty for the walk about. Half shape.
Yes. Start fluids.
Yeah,
I just need a needle. There's no needle on that. We'll have to grab one.
Yeah, the drawer, third one down, I think.
What size?
Usually a little bit.
22? No, like an 18 or a 19.
Yeah, it's not super long. It's not super long.
Who was that one?
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah. So do you want to show real quick? Well, yeah. I mean, you could go slower if you're doing the wrong procedure. Sure.
First thing is test.
Did you not see the hole that just popped open?
Yeah.
An 18 is nothing under the hole.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. You see? Only when I do something different than you. You know what I mean? Otherwise you can stop the color. But just the red. Blue. Follow me. Hold it still. I'll give me. It makes it easier. When you wash it, it hurts your eyes. There you go. You shouldn't run out of battery. 22%. You can get hurt, like, do about, like, 10 seconds of doing fluids, and then him, like, giving you meds.
We forget practice doing this, so, like, put you on the board.
Yeah! I'm saying, man, let's start right now.
I already have most of the stuff I want to say.
Florida where we got Lucky and Shannon. said lucky, I was like, lucky serval?
Lucky and clover.
Lucky and clover, yeah.
We know.
Yeah. What meds is he gonna be on?
Prednisone, Medicam, Tramadol, Vatrol, thank you.
Okay.
What's he have?
I
We're sending this out, correct? For Hutch?
Yes.
And the same thing, the regular blood work confirmation?
Basically, what happens is that generators.
Yeah, we can do in-house blood work, but he's never had blood work, so it's good to get a baseline.
And then, when you come in, you check out that, you see red on. Then you work your way around.
Hutch is 11 years old.
I'll show you what I do, I just said.
Well, is that how I know you want that?
Is he left back?
He's got a little hitch in his stride.
Hitch in his hutch.
We noticed that, like, when he first got here, it doesn't, like, keep him from doing stuff, but he's got a little kind of hitch when he walks.
Computer's just kind of.
How long is that?
Maybe like 3 minutes or.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dr. Johnson, do you mind telling everybody what you found in his mouth real quick and what your steps are here?
Didn't find much. I mean, he just has a little bit of infection and swelling around his jaw. No obvious masses or dental abscesses. So normally we just put him on antibiotics to see if he responds. But since he's never had an exam, we decided to sedate him, and he got the whole kink, including a neuter. And he does have a bad knee, so we'll just get some X-rays and see if there's anything that can be done for it, but it's pretty trashed.
Check off.
I know.
Maybe a previous fracture or ligaments here.
So just like that, I don't know what to do.
So I'll stay here until they go into the X-ray room, and then you guys can watch on the explore camera.
You can look them in here if you want.
Right. You want to carry him?
I
I have random days where it does.
Yeah.
Like, we could have took a little more picture and applied, but I didn't have the time, so I took my phone out, so that's good. You can see how horrible this is.
This is all bad.
So normally. So if you type in something like, that would mark them before, and then the whole.
Is this arranged?
So you get thorax gestures.
Kind of stiff up, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
Not difficult, but the thing that is messed up is the sort of study, right? So you're taking multiple pictures, take one, and then it automatically selects this. So then just you want more shots of the same thing, and you can select from that in the box. Yeah, it'll save them all, and then it'll make them all correctly. So then, I load everything there, almost every time, unless it's like under having a hurry. And then even if they're like more interested in this one thing, you have to go to the floor.
That'll work.
But it would be helpful if like all of our hands are full, if someone else, because you're usually the other one.
Exactly, and I'm doing the least important thing.
Because I want to leave stuff down. Right, I want to do the same thing with Lauren, because now she's in here a lot going. So you guys can be the, hey, I need a blah blah blah, be a
guardian.
So I was going to do it for her anyway, so I could definitely.
So if you did take all the x-rays, then you could load it to our patients.
I don't know if they're dry either, but.
I was going to say, just don't put it.
I know.
Just be careful where you put it. I think you'll be okay. Alrighty.
Thanks for letting me watch.
Welcome, thanks for helping.
Thanks.
So.
couple times on your own, it'll be kind of
scary.
Yeah, intimidating because everybody's in a rush and you're like, wait, I gotta find my line.
Wait a minute.
The vets are just like, I just want the pictures, but I'm thinking, I gotta deal with all this mess later. No, they're, we can't get them offline, but if we, I can go over the process of submitting a study. At some point, that's a lot of work.
Yeah.
And I have to actually have one to do to show you.
Okay, this is good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to go from that.
Thank you.
Of course. And does it, do these need to be pre-washed before they get the back?
Yeah, just throw it away. He's got a horrible knee.
But
like Mickey kind of knee.
I
know. Yeah. Yeah. He got a bad day.
He got a bad day.
That's like you're
still a drop
closet.
Could you do me a favor?
I'm in the
there's an IDEX box.
You have to do three frames.
It's a white metal box.
Yeah.
And on the front just like this. We did grab an ice pack from Blue Frog, it's a little one, and you can put all of that ice pack in.
And we'll actually charge that. Thank you very much.
We're coming to get it tonight.
And then we'll put this in one of those cutouts.
So, it sounds like Bryce had a nasty infection, but it didn't look like it.
No, I mean, it just culture is one of the things that's really bad.
Thank you, sir.
It gets coiled up and it goes in that little cutout that's a U shape.